that I won't drink about now. But back then, I drank a lot. One day I was drinking in an old tavern with a good friend. Well, I could say a good tavern with an old friend. Had our bellies full of beer and some other concocts. I do believe Wild Turkey was involved. When my friend passed out right there in his chair, right beside the jukebox, and I was thinking, should I wake him up? Or should I just make me a new friend? But before I could do either, my friend rolled out of his chair and fell on the floor on his face. He would have thought it just lay there. Right back up and sat down in his chair. He grabbed his bottle of beer and swallowed down to the last sip. And he yelled out to the cute gal behind the bar, "Hey, sugar, I'll take another beer." Well, my friend must now have heard the snickers and the giggles, because it leaned over to me and said, "Serious, I did the foolish yard, I did I?"
Bye. keep my composure and would never know how I'm working. Cop asked me how many beers I had. I answered him, I don't know. And you know what? They put me in jail. Damn, it's good to be out. A jail. It ain't too good. I don't think I got one beer left. I gotta go to the store. Bye.